Welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Roshni Dhar. Let's look at today's top health news. In a setback to Neon Laboratories, the National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority has rejected the drug maker's plea to discontinue Schedule Formation Lock's 5% ointment. This came in response to the firm IV intimation received from Neon Laboratories Limited for discontinuation of Schedule Formulation Viz Law's 5% ointment under Para 21-2 of DPCO 2013. According to the DPCO 2013, Form 4 is a pro forma for the submission of the details in respect to the discontinuation of the production under or import of a scheduled formulation. Logs 5% containing the medication lidocaine belongs to class of drugs known as local anesthetics, which is indicated for local or regional anesthesia. The authority at its recent meeting deliberated upon the matter in detail and decided not to allow discontinuation of scheduled formulation lidocaine 5%. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.